Oh, I'm afraid I won't be joining you underwater, mates. Let's just say I don't have the gill.
Getting cozy down here. Be careful.
Yes.
Maybe you can clear them away from a distance. Look! Something's glowing.
It does exist!
That seems suspiciously convenient.
I'll check it out.
Sarah, this can be dangerous.
But Donald... No pirate worth his salt ignores treasure.
Huh? Ship.
You certain about that?
Huh? What, Jack?
Finders keepers.
How'd he get here so fast?
Mine, Savvy.
Now, Savvy.
Jack, you already have the Black Pearl.
Aye, to which this ship holds no candle. Bus, take what you can, mate. Now then, my ship has a captain, but it does appear I'm in need of a crew. Suppose you'll have to do. Don't dawdle. Climb aboard. Ready now, helmsman?
Ready enough, Captain, but... aren't we kind of trapped?
Now, Sora, I know you've made passage through straits far more dire than this. Just follow your heart's command.
Pirates!
Aye, the sea's yours to explore. Don't let this chance sail by, mates. She's got nothing on the pearl, mates.
Aww. Take this!
Move on! Get him!
Fire! That ship!
It's the Hagwish!
Oh? But look! This time there's somebody aboard!
Isn't that...
Not the merry company I'd hoped for. Harley!
A black coat!
Of course.
You back in the organization?
Yes. Surprising, isn't it, that they do me the honor? Never count your cards until they've all been dealt.
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Come now, are you really so unsophisticated that you decline a gentlemanly conversation?
What'd you say?
Sora, stand down. It's the code. Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship when said pirate offers to confabulate.
Ah, yes. And how could I love games and contests without honoring the rules? Because only by winning fairly does victory have any savor at all.
But, of course, the code is actually more guidelines than rules. Speak your piece.
I am looking for a box. A chest, perhaps. You know the one.
Yes. Maybe. No, I know of a box. But said box is not a box you want to trifle with, mate. Trust me.
Really? A wager, then.
And of what nature would this wager be?
What say we have a little race to that charming port town which you hold so dear?
Port Royal.
Yes. Whoever reaches it first is the victor. And the stakes? You tell me all about that chest.
Against what?
I will get you whatever it is you want.
Done!
Jack?
Then we have an accord.
Now, let us begin!
All hands! Prepare to make sail!
But Jack...
Drop canvas!
Hey, Jack!
Whippoorwill, lads!
Jack, listen!
What?
Oh. You can't let him get his hands on that box. Do you really know whatever it is that he's looking for?
Let's just say there's a potential possibility he wants the chest containing Davy Jones' heart. But I haven't the foggiest notion why he'd covet the blighted thing.
Is it a black box?
It is more black than blue, so yes.
Do you think it's the one?
could be.
And winning the race would keep it out of Organization 13's hands.
Hey. You're right.
What are you three muttering on about?
Basically, we need to win this race.
Precisely. No purchase, no pay. You might have the makings of a pirate after all.
Yeah!
First one to Port Royal wins!
And I say we make it interesting. Let's try it, those cannons.
Defense! Full speed!
Fire, Sora! Getting away!
Fire! Cannons! Take this!
Victory is mine, Sora.
royal whims!
And I say we make it interesting. Let's try out those cannons.
Fire!
Good, mate!
Stay away from those.
Lookouts, report!
Starboard side, all clear!
We got this one in the bag.
The game isn't over until it's over.
Thank you.
We got them now! Keep going, Sora! It ends here. Here we go!
Another game it is, then.
Daddy,
Yes!
I know what to do, Sora!
Get there! Yes! Back off!
Sora!
Here we go!
I'm ready!
Okay!
Magnificent. I salute you all, gentlemen.
You're up to something.
I love it.
Perish the thought. I know when I've been outdone.
You're outdone before you even started, mate. But I admire your conciliatory way of conceding defeat.
Yes. Now, I believe I owe you your prize. But I neglected to ask what it is that you want. Perhaps you'll enlighten me.
Aye, that's easy. I want the chest
that's aboard the Dutchman.
No, Jack! Don't tell him!
Hmm?
Really?
Not good.
Huh? Oh, Jack!
Well, I didn't tell him which, Dashman.
You tricked him!
Actually, I outwitted him.
You knew he'd tell you where it was!
I've always been far more interested in the long game. Now let's see where it takes us. That is, if you stay apace.
After him!
Nay, there's no point.
Why not?
The ship's listing near to Scuppers from that cannon fire. She'll be needing repairs. Best make berth at Port Royal.
What?
Look for crabs. They'll set her right.
Crabs? Why crabs?
Never mind the particulars, mate. The white crabs, savvy?
Aye, aye.